Stop fucking people pleasing. I talk about this all the time. This is the biggest thing that I have to teach my guys, my business partners, my family, everyone in my life. And I used to be characteristic of this. By not people pleasing, it doesn't mean that you're a bad fucking guy. It just means that you're focusing on the right things, what you need to focus on. You see, sometimes the path to service, sometimes the path to getting what you want is through being selfish in the now so that you can serve at a higher level later. Doesn't mean be a self-centered prick. That's not what I'm saying. But what I'm saying is, in order to serve people at the level that you want, like let's take me for example, for me to impact millions globally, I couldn't do that by saying yes to everything that everyone ever asked me to do. I had to focus on me. I had to do the deep work. I had to do the self-development. I had to build the income. I had to do the things for myself so that I can go out and serve other people.